us about the upcoming season.
I would say the upcoming season is going to surprise me. We got a lot of. Can you guys hear me okay?
A little louder.
Okay, yeah.
That would be lovely.
Thank you.
The upcoming season. I mean, we're in season 3 now, which is so crazy that we've been on this journey for a little bit. You know, it felt like yesterday we were just sitting here talking about the first season. That, you know, we had the pregnancy, or just, you know, Melanie's trial, love triangle, the relationship between Weha and Dolls, you know, without Black Badge and all that good stuff. So it's going to be tying up a lot of loose ends and exposing a lot of new chapters. I feel like everyone's kind of situated in the perfect program, you know?
Dolls?
A lot. A lot's going on in his head. Dolls, I mean, he's a child, no Black Badge. His lizard side, you know, and just kind of understanding his new life, you know? And that's kind of where he's at right now.
Is that
typical? You know, I think Dolls is somebody that just kind of, I find that he deals with it as it comes, you know? And he's kind of at the point now where he's like, this is what it is. This is the Wynonna Earp family. This is predatory. And we all know what comes with that. So we just kind of take it as it comes, you know?
What is your favorite thing about Dolls?
My favorite thing about Dolls, I'd have to say, is his loyalty to Wynonna. You know, despite everything that they've gone through, I think his loyalty is admirable. Just how persistently he's there, unconditionally loving her, despite everything she's been through with him. You know? It's beautiful.
It's the most exciting part of seeing the family just get bigger and bigger as
this life. That's the exciting part. You know, the fact that people, you get to see the fan base grow every season. You know, and I think it's just incredible to see that. You know, and it's just beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.
Is there a moment in the upcoming season that you're really looking forward to the fans seeing?
Episode 2. Yeah, episode 2 is going to be super special. Like, that would be nice to see.
Super special. Like, game changer?
Just super special. It'll be super special. I don't know if you guys can see it. We're really at that.
What changed between Wynonna and Dolls that he called her, you know, his partner instead of friend? Or like boss, sorry. It went from boss to partner.
Because partner, he's not the boss, and there's no Black Badge division. It's not about hierarchy anymore. It's about the fact that they're not working together for the greater good of humanity and purgatory. So it's beyond the authoritative aspect, it's beyond the hierarchy system of Black Badge. It's just where they're at right now. They're partners, as opposed to friends. Amazing. Thank you so much, ladies.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.